Hello friends, welcome back to OCP Technology. My name is Shripal and today I'm going to demonstrate you how to restore the deleted archive from the RMAN backup. Suppose you are on the DataGuard environment and on your standby machine few archives is gapped due to network failure or anything else, and suddenly that archive is deleted from the production. Then what will you do? So we have three options to recover the standby machine. First is take incremental backup from production and recover standby. Second option is build your standby again, and third and last option is the restore all deleted archives from the RMAN backup and apply on the standby machine. So in this tutorial we are going to discuss third point. So let's move on the computer screen and see how to restore that archive from the RMAN backup. Okay, this is my production machine, and let's now log in your database. And check the archive information. Okay, and then now I'm going to generate few archives. Okay, now the archive number is 78, which is right now writing. So let's check on the location. So there's a folder 23 of September 2019. Just open it and you can see here there's all the archives. Let's change the view location in the list view. See, these all are the archives which is right now available on our production. Okay, so now I'm going to take a backup with RMAN. Connect RMAN. See, after taking this backup, we are going to restore the archive files from the RMAN backup. Okay, so it will take few minutes. I'm going to pause my video till then. Okay, backup has been finished. Let's move on the backup location. This is the backup set. Okay, and yes, we have done this backup. Okay, now I'm going to delete few archives from this current location. Suppose I'm going to delete 6270. These 10 archives I'm going to delete. Okay. Now I want to restore that archives from the RMAN backup. Use the run command and set the new location for the archives. Set archive log destination 2, and in the single quote just give another location. So I'm going to create another directory here. And if the name is archive restore, okay, just hit enter and open this location and copy the path of this location and just paste here the path. Okay, then semicolon, hit enter, and then second is restore archive log from log sequence to 60 until log sequence 70. Just close the run and then hit enter. That command will be automatically restore these 10 archives from the RMAN backup automatically. Just hit enter and you can see here the archive is restored here. You can see this is the archive log, archive restore folder, and it has these all, see, 60 to 70 we have deleted. These this is not a 10, this is 60 to 70 is 11 archives. Okay, So these all are the archives now available. Now you can easily ship that archives from the production to standby machine and then recover your standby machine and make it in sync. I hope you found this video very informative. For more detail about this topic, you can visit on my website www.ocptechnology.com, and here you can find out the. So I will put this link in my video description. You can get from there. So see you in the next video. Till then, take care.